minute or two to introduce ourselves. Tony, glad to meet you. This is Tony Hale, who is a local, just returned from many years traveling in the East, in exotic lands. And I'm Larry Marschall. I've been here for 3 months on a fellowship at the university. This is my New Zealand musical tour, and this is the last performance of it. Play a little at the folk festival. Really enjoyed the music that you have down here, and I've played also with some of the people down in the so we're going to do just a short set, a few pieces in bluegrass style, showing some different banjo styles.
We can't sit here with the chair, can we, Larry? So we're going to bring on my old buddy Neill Pickard.
We can't go any further with him.
Now it's awesome having Neill here. It's been 39 years since he and I played on stage together.
Now we got our instruments.
That piece we just played, Tony and I, is a bluegrass standard. Came out. It's an old fiddle tune, like many of the bluegrass standards that became popular in this case in the 1970 through the recording of Bill Monroe, father of bluegrass. We're going to do an old fiddle tune, another old fiddle tune. In fact, most of the pieces that we're going to do today are old fiddle songs or fiddle tunes. This is one called Redwing.